Thank you very much.
Respected guest of honor, Mrs. Dave, Dr. AYSME sir, our first lecturer, Dr. Kumar, who is our opening batsman, and just like Sachin Tendulkar, I hope that he continues coming at TDMP at Medimate every year, so that we will get a very good knowledge in infertility. And my dear friends, colleagues, students, I welcome you all on behalf of TDMPA on this a very good occasion, that is TDMPA Medimate 2015. Friends, I am sure that till the evening when you leave this hall, you will be full of knowledge, because we have taken a great effort in seeing that all the lectures will be useful to you all, that is general practitioners, specifically general practitioners. So I am sure this event will be a great help to you. Last year I said that we are lacking in communication. So throughout the year we tried new ways to communicate with our members. And I feel good now to say that nearly 50% of our members we have joined through WhatsApp, 30% with SMS. So 80% is complete and still 20% is remaining. But I am sure by the next year we will be 100%. So it's a very good achievement, I think so. Then I will say a few things about TDMPA, what we are doing. As usual, we are conducting sports for doctors and their family members. Annual picnic which comes in monsoon. Then from this year we have started a blood donation camp. That is for doctors. Doctors donating blood, it is very rarely seen. But I am feeling proud to say that this year we have started and we completed 40 bottles on Doctor's Day. And this will continue every year. There are two programs on that day, that is blood donation and felicitation of senior doctors. Then we are also conducting various camps in various areas. We also conduct school camps, students check-up camps. During the lunch time or even in the morning breakfast, you might have seen the banner which is kept outside. There are photos of picnics and all the programs. For homeopathy, all of you should please contribute there by depositing the ballot paper in the post office. And anybody who has not received that ballot paper can please contact me. I think this much is enough. Thank you very much.
One. Friends, TDMPA is a multifaceted, multidimensional organization. TDMPA has always had a very rich tradition of sports, and in particular cricket, to which the president plays no main role. In fact, he has been responsible for raising the entire TDMPA cricket team and a league. And we have had a very successful cricket league for which the prize distributions are due. I now call upon Dr. Chetan Sakpal from TDMP to announce the prizes for the TMCC. Thank you.
Good morning, friends. Respected dignitaries on the dais, the president of our TDMP and our chief guests. With the permission of that, then I'll start a prize distribution. We are here for scientific session of annual Medimate 2015. Myself, Dr. Chetan Sapkar, president of Thane Medicals Cricket Club. It is associated with the TDMPA. We are conducting leather ball cricket tournament We are conducting leather ball cricket tournament with 12 to 14 teams all over the Thane and Mumbai territory. Today we are soliciting the achievers of the year 2013-14. We are conducting this tournament since 4 years. This is our 4th year. The prize distribution of it's on 3rd year. So I'll call. We are having 2 tournaments, that is a knockout 35 over tournament and T20. The knockout tournament, the runner-up is Friends 11 Goregaon. And the winner is MDMPA, that is Mahim Dharavi. Both teams are not available as they are going to play a match in Mumbai. So the league, I call league runner-up, a team Vikrohi, a captain Dr. V. Upadhyay. Dr. V. Yeah. Please come fast, sir. Let us business the way to felicitate our Vikrohi team. Give them a big hand.
It's okay.
Throughout the year, they are playing league tournament, that is T20. Every Sunday, they are playing regularly Mulund as well as TMCC tournament. And the winner of the league tournament, I'll call, it's a TMCC Super. That is a Thane team, Thane Medicos Cricket Club team. I call Dr. Sachin Patil, who is the captain of TMCC, along with his players. Please come first. This is a TMCC Super. The part of TMCC. Super Century Award, it is given by TDMPA. The last year we have made a century. Dr. Krishna Kumar in the felicitating. Thank you, sir. Now, Dr. Shankar Dhuri, I'll call upon Dr. Shankar Dhuri on a dais. He is our coach since 10 years. He is running a Gurukul Cricket Academy in Dadoji Bhogal Stadium since 15 years. He is having good experience. He is a very good coach of our TMCC. I request ma'am to felicitate our the coach, Dr. Shankar Dhuri. So can I have some few words?
I actually thank Dr. Shashank Pawar for giving me the opportunity to coach the TDMPA team itself. It has been a great time since last 10 years. We have been developing our team throughout all the formats. We are going for some test matches also. So I really thank Dr. Shashank Pawar for being a backbone of the TDMPA cricket team. And I hope that till the TDMPA is running, he should be standing with us throughout the innings of the doctors. That's it. Thank you very much.
Thank you, coach sir. Thank you very much. Now, since last year, we are giving it's a great cricket achiever awards. We have started since last year. Those who are having great knocks in their past 20-25 years. Last year we have felicitated Dr. Bhoir from Bhayandar, and now this year we are having Dr. Kazi from Mumbai. I request Dr. Kazi to come on the stage. I request Dr. XMB to felicitate them. It's a devoted cricketer from Mumbai. Is near about 55 years, and since 25 years he's playing, is the backbone of Mumbai cricket team. He has started Mumbai. We are Thane and Mumbai. We are playing together as earlier as earlier, but now the Mumra is identity in our DMCC. I'll Dr. Kazi sir, please give a few words.
I am very much thankful to TDMPA, especially the TDMPA cricket team.
And last but the not the least, I am very much thankful to Dr. Shashank Pawar. He is our chairman of our TMCC, and thank you very much.
Thank you, Dr. Chetan, for the grand presentation and presentation as usual. We acknowledge the presence of a couple of guests in our meeting. I am the president, Dr. Avinash Wagle, and the Yoga president, Dr. J.B. Bose. I now ask Dr. Shashank Pawar to facilitate our chief guest, Dr. Mrs. Indira Dave.
Thank you, Dr. Mrs. Dave. Thank you for consenting to be the chief guest today. Please do one more time. Thank you, Dr. Sambi. I now call upon IMF President Dr. Avinash Wagle to accept our humble felicitations. I call upon Veda President. Thank you very much, sir. Dr. Wagle, Dr. Bose. Friends, Dr. Sushil Sharma has a very surprise announcement to make. I call upon Dr. Sushil Sharma to make the announcement.
नाश्ता कुछ हल्का पड़ गया. गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, आई वांट फ्रॉम यू रिप्लाई वेदर दिस टीम इज वर्किंग गुड और नॉट. इज इट वर्किंग गुड? रियली गुड? इसको कोई प्रधानमंत्री या कोई प्रेसिडेंट नहीं चला सकता. इस पूरे ग्रुप को चला सकती है तो पूरी कमेटी जो रात और दिन for this program, working for all these days. लेकिन टीम में भी पूरी इंडियन टीम में भी कोई एक तो खिलाड़ी होता है जिसको भी मैन ऑफ द मैच दिया जाता है. तो आज का ये सरप्राइज आइटम आई एम गोइंग टू कॉल अपॉन, नॉट इवन कमेटी मेंबर्स डोंट नो ऑल ऑफ देम. एंड दबे देयर इज अ मैन ऑफ द मैच, मैन ऑफ बेस्ट कमेटी मेंबर फॉर दिस ईयर. आई कॉल अपॉन Dr. Hemant Wankhede. Please welcome him with loud applause. Kept nasta for him. He was so busy working that unka samosa koi dusra tha. Voice of America. There's a radio channel, Voice of America. Who is the voice of India?